Let's discover where feathers for Celtic jewelry are found. I will answer some questions you posted in the comments section, and I will share some ideas for future Rapallo shows.
Let me tell you that I love you, and I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, I'm going home. If I should become a stranger, you know, it will make me more than sad. Caledonia, you've been everything I ever had. I'm moving through the points that I needed proving. Lost the friends I needed losing. I knew ones on my way.
So now you know where the feathers for La Fibula Celtic jewelry come from. They come from the Falkner Achim, which we met on the MPS festivals in Germany. And this song, Caledonia, is his favorite song, and he is also opening his shows with this song. Thank you, Erie Valijn, for your comment. Is there any chance for considering doing The Water is White? By reading this comment, I'm already considering it. So we take a look and an ear at it. And you also wrote me that you found this version of Caledonia quite touching, and you'd like to hear more of the songs in that vein. Thank you very much. We're working on it, and there is some new songs coming up with a new album. Then I got a comment from Priscilla Jackson. Hi guys. Don't you have an instrumental version of your songs, mostly from Caledonia? I've been looking for a backtrack to do a vocal cover, but I didn't enjoy others' version as much as this one. Your instrument sounds so beautiful. So we made a backtrack for you. It was a live version originally, but it was recorded with very close miking, so you cannot hear William's voice. And I'd love to hear your voice on this backtrack recorded. So please send me a link to a SoundCloud account or whatever. For everybody else, if you want to do a cover for Caledonia, you can find the backtrack in the link in our description and have a go with it. And let us know how it sounds. Ruurd van Buiten wrote me, would love to film for the Rapallo show, but first let me make a nice kilt. I've got two questions. First of all, I'd like to see a photo from you in the kilt on a social medium, and I'd like to make an appointment with you to film for the Rapallo show. And not only for you, please write in the comments if you're a filmmaker and also want to help me out with shooting film here in the studio with the Rapallo show, or maybe on location, because I could use a help, because it's a lot of work, and if you can take some work out of my hand, it will save some time for me to do other things like making music. Letitia Yeti wrote me, did you ever meet bands like Clan Adroma, or Clanadonia, or Barbarian Pie Band? Could be crazy to see you all together. We know one of the bands called Clanadonia, and we performed at the same stage at the Irish Folk Open Air in Poyenberg. But I know another band called Saw Patrol, and we share the stage almost every weekend, and this is their t-shirt. And it's also a pipe and drums band like the bands you mentioned, and we also perform together with them. And Jürgen Weisman wrote in the comments, wanneer je een t-shirt presenteert, zeig doch een kurzes video van euch und der Band mit een klankprobe, und sonst gefällt mir das Format. So that's what we're going to do. Be easy and free, and we'll meet you in the next video.